Young Squad, what up? It's your boy Young Dave, if you're new to the channel. As you can see, we're back. We're playing Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I just uploaded the next episode, so y'all should probably already saw that on your channel, hopefully in y'all notifications. But right now, what we gotta do is speak to Giedrich. As you can see, we're level 101. Yes, sir. We finally hit triple digits last video, and we want to succeed. So I know the last video was kind of short, even though I said it's gonna be an hour long. I only did two missions, and I thought those two missions was gonna be, you know, a little bit longer. Or I mean, I guess to me it felt long, but I guess because I'm also editing stuff outside, so I still plan on making 1 hour long episodes. So I don't know. We might be doing four missions in this video. I don't know. But without further ado, let's see. Should I? How far am I? Cause no, I'm not that far. All right, that's fine. The mission is literally right up here. So.
Let's see you.
Oh, Giedrich is right. Well, that's not Giedrich, but you know.
Look, lads! There's Eivor!
We're with you, Eivor! See that our bunches of arrows enough for everyone!
Fucking Sigurd over here fucking up the progress. Saying, oh no, I was never gonna betray Giedrich. We just wanted the stone and then we would've ran, did a siege.
At, Giedrich!
Eivor! Have you dealt Edwin a few bruising blows?
I have. She'll feel the pain soon enough.
Excellent. My men are itching to attack the fortress, but we'd be fools to force it now.
Why is that?
On account of Edwin's got too many traps and defenses. Her springalds cut us to bloody stumps before they're poured boiling oil upon us like a summer tempest.
Keep the men at the ready. I'll slip in alone and see what I can do about these defenses.
By my joints and ankles, you're a tough one.
Spring side and oil causing sabotage or destroy. And this one. Weaken. Yeah, so I guess this is the mission right here.
Of course, there's nothing.
Oh no, we got some gold over here. I felt like I'm Gucci Man in 2006. Stuff like this part would make the video longer, so I'm just gonna skip it and go straight to the mission. So, you know. So, headed to the destination.
That will be Ethan's last stand.
Aim for the finish.
Face me. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, this is a funny ass. I don't even know what happened. I can go away now. The fact that this is an ability is crazy.
Let's stay alert.
Oh, this guy, you're not gonna like go away. You're gonna step on my body. All right, that's a bet. Keep going like nothing happened. What the? Oh, y'all son. Nothing.
Remain steadfast.
Stop. What was that? What are they throwing? That did massive damage. Those were not arrows, bro. Alright, so we're gonna try to go in a different way. We'll climb up this wall. Climb up the wall.
All right, I'm in.
Oh, look at this man. This man don't know he about to get himself in trouble.
Show me.
I was trying to mark the targets. This is what I was supposed to do. Man, that's supposed to be Assassin's Creed, bro. Oh! Shit. I mean, that works. Spring Gold and Oil Cadron, sabotage or destroy.
The Springles are large bolt casters. I must disable them.
Diffuse. Interesting. Matter of fact, I kind of want to use that. Nah, but I'm an assassin. Not saying assassins don't use that, but you know, right now I'm in stealth mode. Let's keep it like that. What are you doing? Oh my god, I was fucking zip line. I can't see. Can I do a peek? Interesting. Bro, can y'all like go the other way or something? Stomp on him. I don't know what you thought. Stomp on it. Ooh. Stomp on it. You know what?
fight with me.
I could rig these cauldrons.
Y'all do not care. Can I Kobe a torch over there? Kobe? I don't think it worked. How do y'all see me? I'm over here crouching behind a wall. See, I knew this game was fake. Assassin's Creed, jump up. You messed with the wrong one. I don't know. I guess if that happened in real life, you probably would still be in love.
Together, lad.
One, two, three. Five over your shoes. Kick you off. What are you aiming at? Yes, sir. Look at that aim assist. Aim assist.
Flank the idiot. Press hard.
Oh my god, that actually fucking killed me. What you doing, sir? Get out of my face, sir. Sabotage.
There's more to be done, but this should be enough to launch the assault. Now it's down to Giedrich to lead his men.
Perfect. Because I'm out of here. Anybody comes in my way, they're about to die. Like you, sir. Learn your lesson. Man. Break your spear. Give me your shit. Get the spear with your own spear. I'll call it a spirit ad. you basically got a surgical bob. Bro, run! Why are you not running? Is my run button bug? This is not even the right way. Ooh! Dang. Just an innocent bystander. No way. Get out of my way. Bro. Learn your lesson. Ooh. Now I want to run. How far am I running? Let's be honest, how far am I running? And that's a... I thought he was good. Horse, where you at? Come on, Stone, what you doing? Giedrich, I did it, sir. Let's raid.
I say we wait. There's too much riding on this.
I am Sigurd, Lord of East Mercia, and I say we fight now.
Now, what's the commotion about?
Is it done?
Yes.
And have you laid your poles of hazel and composed your poems for this coming victory?
I'm here to speak with Giedrich.
Go on then. Your master awaits.
Still dreaming of your precious stone?
It is not dreams that led me here, Eivor. I've had visions, prophecies from the gods.
Visions?
I'll sacrifice to Tyr this day. The Lord of Justice, the harbinger of flawless victory.
Sigurd, what prophecies?
Are we ready to assault the castle, Eivor? The sign's importance, read well.
I have not weakened Eden enough. I have other things to do first. Man, let's begin an assault.
We are ready. Give the command.
I ain't trying
Good.
To.
And let's be quick about it. My scouts tell me a force of King Alfred's men is on the march. Let's end this before that flap-mouthed pudding has a chance to hit back.
I hope nothing goes bad, but, you know, I know how to fight. I just get the story on, bro. Oh, look. Oh, yeah. Look at Eivor. She's in I'm gonna kill your farm. Charge, men! On to Concord! I love this fight. Sit down. The quicker we do this, the quicker Sigurd can get himself on the castle. my god. Shoot. Shoot the link. The link to my shooter. Oh.
Look out!
Look out!
I'm shooting the link, am I? What am I shooting? Oh, these.
Take the castle!
How'd you hit me? Okay, never threw your shoe. Come here. Oh my god!
She's through there! There!
Get to the portcullis!
Oh, you're talking about the other shield. Stop on it. Climb! Climb! I can handle y'all by myself! Oh, y'all got speared, bro. Bet. Still us. Don't get close to me. Dude! Why she gotta die like that? Jump, eh, boy? Get off me. Bro. What to say? I can't get there? Bro, can you move? Oh my god. Yo, there was a hold on.
Together, lads, we have this.
Come on, that's nothing. Ooh. Hey, okay. Y'all came on with a long one. Let me get this. There was an easier way to go up here. I just have to go downstairs. Oh my god, I'm sorry, bro. Your whole facial expression is like, yep, I'm dead.
You won't get away this time.
foolish dame! I will send it to your sad supper!
Bro, I was hitting with like two combos and I was gone for it. That's crazy. Alright. So where is the court? There she is.
Lady Egwene!
She has bodyguards!
Egwene, you won't get away this time.
Foolish day! I will send you to your sad supper!
Why are you coming up to me?
A reward in still hunger, dead day. We will use your flesh as a lot for our crops.
Oh my god, can you back up? Oh! Yo, take a chill. First part, she basically just stands there until you walk up closer to her. So basically what I end up doing, I just use, you know, just do that. Oh, there we go.
Egwene, you won't get away this time.
Foolish dame, I will send you your son.
Hold on, well. I mean, sometimes she was like stuck in place where she couldn't move, but you know, now she's going all balled up. So basically, I kind of find a way to like get her half health, but like once she's at half health, I just can't do nothing else. Cause it's like you can't. Once you block her attack, you can't do like a regular light attack. So you gotta parry it, heavy attack, automatically. Her little combo is kinda hard for me to block. You see that, how I just blocked that? But it still didn't stagger, so it's like, once you do her basic. Ooh! Oh, she's right here. Okay. We got her doing something. As you can see, like, I kinda have her. And then when I do a heavy attack, she can't really get an attack in, but if I go with the light attack. Okay, look at that. Now she have no armor. What's going on? Just melt her. And we're gonna do another one. Shoot her in the leg, because somehow her leg is. Look at her bobbing and weaving, bro. Oh my god, she's probably going straight through. Okay, don't get caught. Dodge. Look at that. Let her heal. How did you... I'm getting flipped. Dodge it. Oh my god, look, not even paying attention. Back up.
You're dead!
Got that. weapon. Oh my.
This is my style.
Stop healing. Okay, you see how I kinda got her? Oh, he's gonna throw mines. Three of them.
Fire for you!
This could finish her. Dodge it! She's literally at 1 HP. No, no, no! No, you don't. She's literally in her own mind, bro. If I can block her. Oh, got cocky, got cocky, got cocky. There we go. Let's get it. Straight from the beginning, so now y'all know how I defeated her. First time, after like 15, 20 tries, we got her. And the best thing is when I do parry, it also takes damage off of my opponent, and that's exactly what y'all just saw. So, that's basically how you defeat Edwin on Dranger. Hardest difficulty mode on Assassin's Creed. Don't play with me. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Once you learn her moves, it's pretty easy. So,
you felled the lofty lady. Do what you must, Thane of people. I know which of us God favors.
Eivor bested you. It's for Eivor to decide your fate.
Let her be exiled. Let Giedrich look after her. Giedrich, this is your land.
You fought with honor and purpose. For that, I put you in Giedrich's care. You will see you're treated well.
I will, so long as you recant your friendship with that pot of warm piss, King Alfred.
Agreed.
Take her away.
I thought she was gonna die. She's fine.
I fulfilled my promise to you. I trust you'll do the same. An oath between our people.
Aye, you've done us well, Eivor. I thank you. And if ever you need the like, I'll do what I can.
I will. Count on it.
I'd be quick about plundering. King Alfred will be on his way. And he won't be alone.
We're grouped with Sigurd, Basim, and Fulke. Y'all didn't even do nothing in the fight, bro. This. If I go 86, 98, 48, detonate a sleep bomb after blocking 5 times. That actually sounds pretty cool. Okay. Where are they? Oh, they're upstairs.
My mind is a riot with hope.
All right. Did they find the little stone?
You see? The markings of the ancient one. The gods begat of gods.
I've seen this somewhere. I know these words.
Odin's coming to talk
to me. One who stands at a threshold should take great care to look around.
For who knows what foes lie in wait in the halls beyond.
I have passed through this doorway once before, with Sigurd, in a dream.
Not once, a thousand times.
A thousand?
Why are you looking at me like that?
What does it say, Sigurd? Does it speak to you?
Yes. But the words are fogged, shadowed. And yet I feel their meaning. And the ash tree. I see the great tree of life. Her boughs reaching skyward, opening the way. It's just as you promised, Basim. All you foretold was true. Eivor, I am more than I appear to be. So much more.
This is wicked magic, Sigurd. Dark Seder, do not listen.
No, this is real. This is everything.
To the walls! To the walls! Alfred's come! King Alfred of Wessex! Marching up the rise with a mess of soldiers!
Have we time to escape?
The men are spent. We've not a chance in blazing hell.
A parley, then. We must call a parley. I will speak, and the King of Wessex will listen.
Oh my god, bro.
As
my
I
man
understand,
bought the
King
whole...
Alfred, your Ooh. Name is not spoken with affection here in Mercia.
Yet I am close enough to Wessex to hear myself praised from morn till twilight.
Return to your singing subjects, then, and leave the affairs of Mercia to the Danes.
Not for your pagan war songs are safely out of hearing.
Please, no secrets here.
Pleasant is here, my lord. Let's exchange men. My best warrior for yours to prove peace. After which you leave Mercia, and we fall back north of River Ouse.
These terms are fair. Wulfric! My war thane. You will go with Giedrich, brother. Name your man.
Sigurd Jarl, I offer myself.
Thank you, Basim.
King Alfred, wait.
Paladin Fulke, you with this company?
Okay.
I was, my lord. To recover from Edwin what was mine by right. Sigurd is the only man you need. He's worth more than 20 other men. He is the son of a king.
Traitorous snake!
And his heresies are profound, my lord. He claims to be a living god.
I've got you, troll woman!
Shush! I'll gift myself to you, King Alfred. Because it is not my fate to die by your hand.
Brother.
Have faith, for the Lord God watches over you all.
This man is dangerous, my lord. Let me hold him.
Do what you must, but treat him with care.
By all the gods, Basim. What was that?
I will shadow them. They shall not get away.
Okay. Traitorous bitch. One more time. There we go. And this why y'all want to intertwine. I think this might be the next. When your health reaches a critical state in conflict, everything around you will appear to move slower, giving you time to heal or flee. That actually sounds pretty nice. I feel like I'm Gucci Man in 2006. Seems like I'm reaching the bottom. We're gonna get this ability. Then we can transfer to here, get this ability. Then we're gonna go all the way back up and get one of those abilities. Seems right. It seems like the order is not really heavily relied on. That's the last time. Oh yeah, the order was definitely being ordered. 160, 90. I can go back and do that, get that to level 4. Kill the order, 10 contracts, plants. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna say I'm gonna do that next, but. Why do I need to do that? Oh, basically we gotta go back to Ramby. Which exactly is a good thing. Two birds with one stone. Ramby. We're gonna fast travel. Talk to Ramby. See what's gonna happen. Then we're gonna end the episode. So. Maybe. Yeah, maybe we'll end the episode. Yes, sir.
While you were away, your Jomsvikingar helped to serve other Jarls. Here is the tribute they earned.
Thank you.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Alright, Ramby, I gotta talk to you. Do I have anything
that I want?
Show
me what lies ahead.
I kinda like build all the stuff. What is this? Hunter's Hut. Legendary animals. Yada yada. This is tattoo shop. Probably do that. Start customizing Eivor. Unlock the ability to reveal elements on the world map. Okay, that one sounds interesting. And customize my ship. Grain farm. Interesting. We got the feast of buff.
Eivor's here.
No. Where is the one that says tattoos and haircuts? My very own barbershop. There we go.
Yeah.
so... And Ramvi's right in here, so that's kind of... I felt like I'm Gucci Mane in 2006.
Night. Word of our growing settlement has reached outside ears, so have a look around. You may see a few new faces.
Ranvi, our work is done in Oxeniford Shire, but the cost has been high.
I feared as much when this letter arrived, from one called Fulke, addressed to you.
From Fulke? Gods, that witch!
It is there on the table.
Blessings, blah blah blah. I want to write to ease your mind. Good hands, company, treat from care, which belongs to such a man. Pinnacle.
Fulke's with the Order of the Ancients. The same order Kjotve followed. The order that Bessem and Hytham have pledged to destroy.
Eivor, what has happened?
Sigurd has been taken hostage. Captured by King Alfred and given to a woman named Fulke. A very dangerous woman.
What does she want with him?
I will spare you Fulke's ramblings, but know this. Sigurd did his part to secure an alliance with a thane called Giedrich. Giedrich is an honest man, and will come when I call. Until that time, Bessem will locate Fulke. Look for his message when it comes.
She's part of the Order of the Agent. That makes sense. I was like, oh... You know, I got this stone, and the stone can tell you who you are. Blah, 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 blah.
I want to see the alliance, man.
Talkity, talk, talk, talkity, son. Fuck. Now we got, like, two more. Well, I mean, at least this part is done. This part... 130? I'm not even 130 yet. So, look like we're going to London. Okay. There's another one? Oh my god. 250? Bro. Y'all must be capping on my life right now, bro.
Hytham asked that I traveled to London. What do you know of it?
A wild city. One that Halfdan Ragnarsson tried to claim for himself years ago. But it resists all attempts to be held.
Hytham claims the city is overrun by a strange cult, the Order of the Ancients. He asks that I track them down and kill them. Doing so may help the honest people there, and earn us an ally in the process.
In a city so chaotic, it is worth a try. Approach by the north gate and start asking around.
I will.
Good. I await your return.
I want to see the alliance map.
What even if I do like another one?
So Chaelbert has traveled to Shropshire.
He has, into a difficult situation. The Shire has been mired in a long war with Rodri, King of the Britons. Chaelbert hopes to negotiate a peace with the Britons of the West. A difficult task for one so green.
I hope
your tutelage has prepared him well.
Indeed. But I think it best if you supervise these talks. If Chaelbert can make this work, we will gain a valuable alliance.
I'll make my way to Shropshire.
I am relieved. He and Ivar should be in Quatford just now. You will find it along the Efn Hafun River.
If Ivar is with him, I will certainly be needed.
Now... The question is, do I have both of them? No, I do not. I only got one. Oh, that's great. Oh.
I want to see the alliance.
Alliance map. We're pledging to London.
Hi. A wild. Hi.
Uh-huh, yeah. Gotcha. So I can't do multiple at once.
I will.
Good.
search of allies, only to find a city in turmoil. No, down here. Might as well do that other raid too. Look at that. 250. And then we still got more, bro. That was one thing I was looking. You know what? I ain't going back. Alright, this might be the end of the video. If not, I'll come back same as ever. Or I'll come back when we're at London. So this might be a deuces or this might be a not deuces. So
good day, Abel.